What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Rocking out with the undercover umbrella. All right, here we go. All right, Walleye Warehouse. Their team name is the Dude Society. That's fantastic. That's the greatest fucking thing I've seen all damn fucking day. The Dude Society. That is fucking amazing. I almost kind of hope they win now. Just because of how fucking amazing that team name is. The fucking Dude Society. Oh, god damn it. I love it. That is fucking amazing. Speaking of fucking amazing, I actually got a kill off of that. Yeah, keep the pressure up. There we go. What the fuck? I don't know what the hell weapon that is, but I want to try it out for myself. Ah, fuck, they had the armor. Shit. I mean, I was surrounded by, like, their entire team, so there's only so much I could do there, but... To be honest, I actually lasted longer than I thought I would. And I got another kill off of a bomb. Very nice. Fuck. Okay, I was gonna say, I would have been incredibly pissed if I had somehow not managed to kill that guy. Fucking Dude Society, they're not just for show, man. They're kicking our asses. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Fuck this. Man, I was so close to getting that guy. Are these guys like a legitimate team or something? Because they're fucking good. The Dude Society does not mess around. I feel like these guys are almost like a legitimate competitive team. Man, how the fuck did I not kill that guy? This thing must have, like, not as good of... accuracy as I thought, because I thought it had a little bit of a spread, you know, where you could not have to be like super accurate with it, but I guess that's not actually the case. Yeah, holy hell. Although someone actually did some damage in the middle there for our team, but still, god damn, those guys were good. Like, really good. Very impressive. I gotta say, yeah, those guys were... Damn. Those are some impressive players right there. Very well done. I mean, with a name with, you know, with a name like the Dude Society, how could you not be awesome, right? Well, guys, I'll see you next time. Peace out.